Spleen. The spleen is a small organ behind the stomach under the lungs. The spleen stores blood and filters it. It's able to recognize old or damaged blood cells, and the spleen is also able to break down and remove them out of the body. This means that clean and well-functioning blood is able to circulate around the body. The spleen also helps to filter out infections by creating white blood cells to fight bacteria and viruses. Therefore, it's a small but very important organ in our body.